forth as red magma. Giant! And then there's me. Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force!
What is that Vegeta up to now?
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Uh-huh?
But wasn't Goku the one?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave...
Guys, how about giving up and going home? Or would you rather end up like that one?
What? Who the hell are you?
I'm Goku, a Saiyan from Earth, or so they tell me.
Darn it! The Ginyu Force will not be insulted by an ape like you! Prepare to feel the heat of the fearsome red magma!
Just look at them! They're panicking!
Well, we don't have to worry about the meat.
always is the end right at the end, having all the fun for themselves.
I'm not sure who you are, but thanks for saving Krillin and Gohan. Seriously, thanks a lot. Hey, do you mind giving me a hand with one more thing? Thank you! Krillin and Gohan, you two use the Dragon Radar to hunt down the Dragon Ball. You got that?
Alright! Good luck, Goku!
See you later, Kakarot!
Vegeta! Damn it! Vegeta!
Wait a minute! Someone is approaching you!
Is this evil orb?
It's Krillin! It looks like you were too late.
What's happening? Their energy level suddenly shot way up!
Only divine beings like us are supposed to be allowed to be friends, whoever is responsible.
Wait! Someone's coming this way! It's not Krillin! Gohan! Vegeta! It must be!
I'll pluck my comrades out of this pit. Oh! Captain Ginyu is here to save the day!
Captain Ginyu stole my body from me!
What? You're not supposed to call for that!
Well, fine.
Don't worry. So we need to find a way to fix this mess.
Hey! Is there any post during our special fighting pose? I won't tolerate such insubordination!
So sorry, Captain! Don't argue!
No excuses! You have to be ready at all times! You are lazy!
Sorry I was so stupid!
Can you give me back my body? You think I'll give it back because you asked?
Don't worry,
you don't look very nice, but you're here to help. So, whatever. Let's take care of those guys.
This time, I've admitted.
Could we, maybe take care of all of them, except the one that arrived just now?
You want to let him go? Why? Are you friends or something?
No, not exactly. This is all.
Looks like the tables have turned again.
This is perfect! Wonderful job, guy I've seen somewhere before. I'm making you an official member of the Ginyu Force!
I appreciate the offer. I have other things I need to do.
Oh, that Turles! just when I thought it was all wrapped up.
I'm sorry. The truth is, this whole situation is my responsibility. It wasn't even our fault.
There's some problems. We're still here.
We'll have to defeat Turles and set up a way for Goku and Ginyu to switch bodies back and restore history.
What? What in the... What am I doing over there?
We exchange bodies!
How is that possible?
We're headed back to Earth! Ginyu is being upset! Don't hold the face like this!
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
Given everything.
Surprise anyone who actually knows nothing about me. You are utterly uneducated as to your place in the universe. You will be more than happy to teach me how to use the Dragon Balls.
Frieza hasn't realized how quite yet. But me, it doesn't stop at your time. Genki is on his way to tell your other captains where the heck you're asking for. But you wouldn't even last a second against the power of Frieza.
I hope you will be fine
in time for Genki. And be careful.
Momentarily, you will
be fine.
May I explain
to you
the
Dragon Balls in a time like this?
It's all just happened for our sister. So why grumble about it now?
You think I don't know why?
This will be your final war. Now be sensible and tell me how to use the Dragon Ball. Do you really want to die?
Even if I did tell you, it's still too late.
What?
So, Dende. Dende will reunite with the Earthlings.
What? You worms! This was nothing but a diversion!
Alright,
You've tied up that end nicely. Now to find Turles and Slug.
Hold on a minute. Turles and Slug are right by the Dragon Ball.
What did you say? They've already gone off to steal.
Okay, here you... Use your...
Oh!
Stop. You know to... So...
How I've longed for this moment!
Someone else from Earth here? How did you get here?
They are your gods! All more powerful than the powers of the
You think you can beat me? Your power next to mine is like an anthill next to a mountain.
Do you hear me? You'll never have the Dragon Ball!
If you say so, I was kinda hoping you'd tag along with me. But honestly, the more I think about it, I'd have to be a pretty big fool to take on that traitor, Kakarot's brat. I'm just not that distant. Is something funny, Slug?
All the power brings me one step closer to ruling the universe! How could I not be asked? It's incredible! Once this is finished, you're next, Turles. I hope you're prepared!
Don't be so cold, Slug. Warriors like us should stick together.
If you swear to become my loyal servant, I might consider it.
I
might never get along anyway.
Go on.
Mr. Krillin! Are you okay?
Somehow.
This mine is too dangerous. They need to leave the area for their safety.
What? Mr. You!
Dragon Ball! I'm just gonna be in the way. Sometimes you need to trust in others, you know?
I understand. Thank you.
I don't know who you are, but I owe you a lot.
What's happening? I feel a surge of pure dark energy.
This toe is doing. She must have tainted the fruit somehow.
Robin is Toby, and the one beside her is Neil. They're the ones behind all the things.
Saving off life to unleash a new level of power. It's a new spell I was testing, and those two were my willing test subjects.
You'll have to get through me first.
Mira! I'm gonna stop turning! You take care of Mira!
This feels absolutely incredible. What's this?
Sorry, I'm joining in. I'm sure the mirror problem is a good hand. Now, I have to focus on my own job.
I made you a promise, remember? I said I'd be
able to die. Increase in full power is enough of a problem. Goku should arrive before much longer. Do your best. Hang in there. Till then.
I'll show you something great! Wait, really believe it? You should be Freezer? So,
you're really confident with you. Or perhaps, did you go crazy?
Smile on you still can, Freezer. For I am the Super Saiyan that you have feared your entire life!
You make the worst deal.
When I use a bit of my full speed, you can't keep up.
You call yourself a Super Saiyan.
Impossible!
Super Saiyans. This is no fun. You seem to have lost the will to fight. It's a bit too soon, but I guess I'll finish you off.
Sorry I'm late. I'll take care of the rest.
Listen! Freezer destroyed our home! The home of the Saiyans! Planet Vegeta! But please, please defeat Freezer! Defend our race! Please! Vegeta!
You're not dead yet. Such a diehard. What a stubborn guy. I'm starting to get annoyed.
Me too!
You the outfit with the warm-up. Sounds like you seriously. That hurts.
Alright. This is for you. I am a Saiyan, raised on Earth! For the sake of the Saiyan, Frieza! Can I ask you to do something? I'd like to ask you if you could give me a little bit of time. I don't know if it'll work, but there's something I have to try! Planet Namek. All the planets in the solar system.
Greetings.
Fusion! Ha! No! No! Great Sailor-Man is here!
And Sailor-Woman!
And we're here to help you train!
You'll fight for as long as you like!
I suppose I can start with you, but it is not a fair fight. I'm out!
If you don't be serious now, you'll regret it when it counts!
Are you ready? Then let's get started!
Not bad at all!
Ouch! The rest is up to you, Sailor Woman!
Wow! These guys are tough!
Your training is complete! Another great Saiyaman is born!
What else would you expect from special training with an elite fighter like me?
Our next session will be fun!
Heh heh heh! there. Came here to beat the anger you caused me has awakened the legendary warrior in my heart. I am Goku, and I am a Super Saiyan.
Damn it! Damn it!
You can show it now. You're waiting for it.
Wait! You can come on.
Be
gone!
Thank you.
Thank you.